Hey guys, it's Kurt with Rock.Hounding.Adventures. Welcome back. So today's video, I was actually going through a bunch of old videos on my phone last night and found a bunch of, or not a bunch, but quite a few videos from when I went geode hunting out in Kentucky when I lived out in Elizabethtown, Kentucky in 2019. I went out looking for river geodes and some fossils, but I ended up finding this really cool road cut and that had some beautiful quartz, calcite, and dolomite inside the geode, also found some really cool fossils and so forth. And anytime you guys are hunting on road cuts or on cliffs, on walls, on cliffs and so forth, make sure you got a hard hat just in case some rocks fall and you get hit and so forth. But also, majority of these videos, I took them whenever, way before I had this YouTube channel, took them just for my friends and family. And so they're all in vertical recording, which is the instead of fitting the screen perfectly like it is now, it'll be in vertical form. And I'll zoom in just a little bit so it's not as thin. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. If so, please like it. Leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts. If you're new, I hope I earn your subscription. But anyways, I'll stop talking and jump over to the video. And hope you guys enjoy.
Little tiny one, maybe not. I'll keep it anyways. What the rock hit me in the back of the head. So there's one, but then there's one of those fossils. Here, this one?
Yep.
It was one. ran into a snake earlier. Keep hearing a noise. Beautiful. Keeper right there.